4 years ago, I was working in a little store as a worker. It was business about selling fruits and vegetables. I was earned not that much. After a year and a half, I bought this store. I became a boss. It was my first time in my life that I get the money like that much. I was earned $12,000 per month. Back to the first time when I was looking for a job. Right after finishing military service, I was thinking that if I work for a big company like Samsung, I could get $5,000 per month. I had a goal at that time. I wanted to save $5 million. So I calculated, how many years do I need for saving $5 million? If I get $5,000 per month, let's say $4,000 for saving. 1 month, $4,000. 1 year, $48,000. 10 years, $480K. It takes over 100 years. So I didn't choose it. I choose to do my business. I looked for it and I got it. But why I lost $5 million chance? I was thinking that I'm sure that I can save $5 million with this job. And I quit this job. Why? Because I wanted to do more. I don't want to spend whole life with that business. Because that business is making my body weak. It's true. When I was working in my store, I had so much pain in my body. What about now? I'm really happy because I choose this way. I'm making every day one video and I'm making money from a stock more than before. And I have a chance much bigger than $5 million because I have these goals. Time travel, live for 150, solve water problem, solve plastic problem. It's worth much more than $5 million. Every time when I realize my goal is not enough, I can understand more and more about my goal. If I have just $10,000 goal, I cannot make $100,000 goal. When I sell my store, I lost $5 million chance, but I got $5 billion chance. Let's do it together.